something they've talked about. But again, here Edmonton with an early 1-0 lead and a thunderous check by Zack Kassian. Another one as Zack Kassian is ready to go. In just his second game back after breaking.
They eventually won it in overtime, but here's that big hit. And you know what? He just kind of stopped skating about 20 feet away. Recognizes actually that Belmar's down a little bit, so he doesn't finish all the way through. And then a big hit on Ruda, who's a big guy himself. This is a real big defense core the Tampa Bay Lightning have. And for Zack Kassian, he's a welcome addition back into the lineup for Edmonton, bringing